This is Kumari and Amika from GPS Kisana Block Thatgarh District Rupnagar. Welcoming you all kids in your English section. Dear students, let's start today's new words and the sentences. So our first word is daily. The spellings are D-A-I-L-Y, daily. And meaning is her rose. The sentence is brush your teeth daily. Apne dant har roz saaf karo. Our next word is easily. The spellings are E-A-S-I-L-Y, easily. Paav asani naal. And the sentence is, I can open it easily. Main isnu asani naal khol sakda haan. Our next word is neatly. The spellings are N-E-A-T-L-Y, neatly. Paav safai naal. The sentence is, write neatly. Saaf likho. Safai naal likho. Our next word is softly. The spellings are S-O-F-T-L-Y, softly. Paav holi. Ja pyar naal. The sentence is, speak softly. Pyar naal bolo. Ja holi bolo. Our last word is properly. The spellings are P-R-O-P-E-R-L-Y, properly. Paav changi tarah naal. And the sentence is, wash your hands properly. Apne hath changi tarah naal saaf karo. Ja toho. And these were today's new words and the sentences. I hope you all have understood everything. Write them in your notebook.